discussions with FTA suggest that we cannot take the system over until you clean up the things that you currently have wrong. You currently have a triennial review that's out there from the federal government that basically says you do not meet the minimum requirements to receive funding. You're currently 2 years in arrears with respect to grants on this system and probably have somewhere in the neighborhood of $900,000 worth of reimbursables that you cannot get. You currently have $100,000 in grants that is from 2014 that literally leave you very minimal amounts of time in order to essentially capture those funds before they're lost and go back to the federal government. In point of fact, folks, you have significant difficulties. What that means in our conversations with the FTA is that they would not recommend nor would they consider an application to create a single transit provider until such time that these deficiencies are cleared up. To the city's credit, when we found this out, and this has been an ongoing discussion for the last couple of months, and as we continue to dig through this, the city has moved to hire a consultant to essentially look at where your deficiencies lie.